Halloween fun. It's screaming and tear and run. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the drive. It's our town. Everybody's... Good morning, Falcons. Today is Tuesday, October 26th. Day B in your schedule. I'm Iron Man.
And I'm Pink Bunny. Today's birthday wishes go to Jordan Bebel, Haley Gosserin, and Caitlin Nelson. Happy birthday, everyone.
Students, there is an after-school bus available Monday through Thursday that leaves at 4:40. You need to get a bus pass from Ms. Hoffegger's office if you plan on riding that bus.
Activities for this week include winter guard tryouts this Thursday from 7 to 8:30 in the gym. There will be an accounting guest speaker in the SEC tomorrow during Falcon Time. Theater Club will also meet tomorrow during Falcon Time in FP 140. And Student Council will meet in the student parking lot at 5 p.m. this Sunday for trick-or-treating for cans.
Here is Emily and Lily with how to make Halloween cookies.
Today we set out to make bleeding Halloween cookies.
First, we preheated the oven to 350 degrees.
Then, we combined all of our ingredients and mixed them together.
Then we rolled out our dough and cut out our cookies.
As we waited for them to bake, we began preparing the filling and our decorations.
Next, we filled our cookies and started our decorations. Signing out for STTV, this is Lily
and Emily.
Next up, it's Alexa with this week's weather.
Hello Falcons and welcome back from your weekend. I hope you had a good one. For this week's weather, Monday will be partly cloudy with a low of 44 and a high of 59. Tuesday will be sunny with a high of 64 and a low of 41. Wednesday will have a chance of some rain with a low of 51 and a high of 60. Rain with a low of 47 and a high of 55. Friday will be partly cloudy with a low of 44 and a high of 57. Saturday will be sunny with a low of 39 and a high of 61. Sunday, Halloween day, will be sunny with a low of 42 and a high of 60. Signing off for STTV Weather, I'm Alexa Ferris. Have a happy Halloween, everyone.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Staley. Be sure to check us out on Twitter, follow us on Instagram, and visit us online at staleynews.com.
And don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for daily shows and more.
Have a terrifying Tuesday, Falcons.